Ven?
Terra! Aqua!
Got him.
We make a good team.
Sure do.
Oh yeah, I got you these tickets.
For what?
Lifetime passes to Disney Town. He said to take two grown-ups.
You mean us? Listen to me, Ven. We need to get you home.
It's okay, Aqua. Trust me, that guy in the mask is history. We'll never badmouth Terra again.
You saw the boy in the mask?
Yes?
Vanitas. Ven, you let Aqua take you home.
No way! I want to go with you guys.
You can't. We have a dangerous task ahead of us. I don't want you to get hurt.
And what is this dangerous task, Terra? It doesn't sound like what the Master told you to do.
It might be a different route, but I'm fighting the darkness.
I'm not so sure. I've been to the same worlds as you, and I've seen what you've done. You shouldn't put yourself so close to the darkness.
Listen to yourself, Aqua. Terra would never...
You mean you've been spying on me? Is that what he said to do? The Master's orders?
He was only...
Aqua.
I get it.
Terra!
Just stay put! I'm on my own now, all right?
Terra, please, listen! The Master has no reason to distrust you, really. He was just worried.
You're awful, Aqua.
So now you know the truth. But the Master loves Terra. And you know that too.
Were you also ordered to take me home? Aqua, now that you're a Keyblade Master, you've let it go to your head. I'm gonna go find Terra.
Thank you. Just as I said it would happen, here's the third one. That book is almost more trouble than it's worth. Say no more. The book you need to awaken the powers within you is just inside. Read to your heart's content, my dear.
I'm the third? Terra and Ventus were here?
Thank you. A mask? You're the boy that Ventus mentioned.
Ah, yes. Ventus. Tell me something. Has he learned to put up a decent fight yet?
What do you mean?
I'll be asking the questions. And why shouldn't I? After all, between the two of us, I'm the only one who'll walk away from here alive.
Yes, again! Who are you?
Not bad at all. Congratulations. I'll keep you around. Never hurts to have a backup.
I have to stop him. Before anything else happens to Terra and Ven.
Aqua!
Ven! Were you able to find him?
Yeah, but he's gone.
Right. Then I can't stay here.
Let me go with you, Aqua.
No, Ven. Do as I say and go home.
Why won't you let me?
I don't want to put you in harm's way. You understand?